Well, this morning in the kitchen, Chef Kevin Thiele of Hotel Viking is here. And he is from the Hotel Viking, and it's the 12th annual March of Dimes Rhode Island Signature Chef's Auction that we are celebrating today. Yep. And we're going to be making scallops with pulled pork and an apple salad, which sounds delicious to me, except for the scallop part.
Right.
It sounds a little bit different, right? Am I right?
Well, if you think of scallops and bacon, scallops and pork are a great combination.
Okay.
So we did a
touche. That does make sense.
Yep.
Okay. So tell us about what we are making today.
We're going to sear some scallops. We're going to finish them with some thyme. I also have a little salad that's going to go on top. Green apple, fennel, a little ginger, and a lemon vinaigrette.
And am I seeing sage too?
Yep, there's some sage that's going to go into the salad. And we have a Blackbird Farms pork shoulder, pulled pork, local scallops, all sourced from through Trace and Trust.
So all of your meats are local.
Yep, everything.
And all of the veggies and herbs that are going in, and fruit that are going into this salad, which seems a little bit fallish, is local as well.
Yeah, we try to source as many things as local as possible. And this is what we're making at the March of Dimes event as well.
Exactly. Yeah. And I know Will's going to be talking about that in a little bit in the next segment. And as far as the seasoning, if you could just go through that just a little bit.
Yeah, just salt, pepper here. The ginger is going to go into the salad. Olive oil to sear the scallops, a little butter to finish the scallops. We're going to baste it with some thyme.
Seems really simple. And like you were saying before, it's like a nice appetizer.
It's a little appetizer.
Great, Kevin. Well, thank you so much. We're going to send it back now to you.
That's right. We are back in the Rhode Show kitchen. Chef Kevin is here. What are you going to make for us right now?
Well, right now, this part of the dish, I'm going to put together the salad. And it's green apple, fennel, sage, and a little bit of ginger with a lemon vinaigrette. Really well, easy
simple
salad.
And easy to do. All right. While you are doing that, we are going to turn our attention over to this gentleman right here, Neil Sharp, March of Dimes, a great, great organization. Absolutely. A lot of good things going on. Tell us about it.
On the 19th of September, we're going to have our 12th annual Signature Chefs Auction in Bellmare in Newport. Chef Kevin is our signature chef. We've got 23 other fabulous chefs. The community.
But is he the best? Is he the best one?
Well, they're all
because the pressure's. Because this is what will really make or break him.
I understand. I understand.
And he has a sharp knife behind me.
He does. But we've got wonderful chefs who come together and really support our life-saving mission of making sure that babies have the healthiest possible start in life.
There are so many organizations in the state that do such great work. March of Dimes is one of those, and it takes money, it takes a lot of support from the community out there to get all the good work that you need done every year, and this is one of the ways you can do it.
Absolutely, and this happens to be our 75th anniversary as an organization, founded by FDR in 1938, so a special year in so many ways. Folks want more information, they go to our website, marchofdimes.com/Rhode Island. The tickets can be purchased there, $150 a ticket. But again, with Kevin, with the chefs, with the community, just a fabulous opportunity to come have a great time and support a wonderful cause.
A great time, great food, great chefs, great cause. All perfect stuff. We're turning back to you again. All what do we got going on?
Is the green apples right here?
Mm-hmm.
Excuse me.
We're just going to. I love the green apples.
Put this in a bowl with the fennel. And we have a little bit of sage here that's cut up.
Right.
And some ginger. So all fresh little flavors.
It smells great. That apple smells
salt,
great too.
Pepper.
Mm-hmm.
And a little bit of just a easy little lemon vinaigrette.
Just mix that all together.
All
we have
up.
Some good food. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
We're going to get back cooking in our next segment once again. Put everything together. Back to you. We're back in the Rhode Show kitchen this morning. You can hear the snap, crackle, pop of the sea scallops cooking along.
Right.
Kevin's here. What do we got going on now?
We're searing the scallops now. Our pulled pork is already warmed up, and we have the salad. So basically, we're going to put the pulled pork down first, put the scallops around it, and the salad on top. Really easy little
easy
appetizer.
To do.
Any tips to making good pulled pork to make sure that it's nice
first
and falling off the bone?
Good product. We got ours from Blackbird Farm, local Rhode Island farm. Mm-hmm. Do you want to cook it as slow as possible?
Okay.
It falls off the bone nice and slow and have a good rub on it, which we use. And you'll taste it when we finish this up.
Yes, we will.
So
you also have some scallops going in that pan.
Right. These scallops are also local, and they're sourced through Trace and Trust, too, which helps us make sure that it's absolutely local at all times.
Yeah.
Right.
You're really letting the flavor of the scallops speak for themselves. Because what have you dressed them with in terms of?
This is just salt and pepper. Add some thyme. We're gonna flip them over now, and then just add a little bit of butter.
So you're looking for that golden brown.
Yep.
About how long does it take on each side?
About not even 2 minutes on each side. Just gonna take a little piece of butter here, and that will melt down.
Yum.
While that's happening, I'm just gonna kind of baste the scallops here.
And you also made this great salad in our last segment, too. And tell everyone what was in it.
That salad has fennel, green apples, sage, and ginger in it.
Yum.
Also all fresh ingredients. Okay, and, you're part of this, the March of Dimes event, which sure makes you really happy. The question I want to know is, there are going to be other chefs there, too?
All the other chefs are there. They're all great.
he said you were the best. I don't know about that. Is there any competition between who's going to make what?
No, I think we're all in it for the same cause.
Okay.
To raise money for the March of Dimes, and it goes to healthy babies, and we're all headed towards the same goal.
I'm just trying to cause trouble.
Yeah, everyone who comes, they could taste the flavors of, like, all of Rhode Island, pretty much.
Yeah.
Because Rhode Island does. We have some of the best chefs.
Yes, we do.
Including you, who has been named the best earlier. if they do go out to the event and they love your food, which I'm sure they will, Hotel Viking, tell us about that.
Located? It's great publicity for us. We're right on Bellevue Avenue, Hotel Viking. I'm sure everyone's heard of it, but if you haven't, you got to come down and check us out.
Mm-hmm.
One Bellevue is our restaurant downstairs. Local ingredients that are sourced through Trace and Trust as well. Mm-hmm. So,
you're showcasing some of them at a great event.
And
wonderful
just because the summertime is wrapping up doesn't mean Newport is closed.
No,
you can still go down and visit the hotel.
Now the crowds are gone, and you could come in and not feel overwhelmed by everyone around. We have space.
Actually, maybe some of the best time to go down.
Yeah, it is, and it's beautiful
with the
crowd. The leaves changing and everything. So we could just finish this up.
Okay.
Yeah, absolutely.
Pulled pork right there. And again, it's a little appetizer. It's nothing too big.
Wow, it smells delicious.
And you put this.
I would never think to put scallops and pulled pork together. I enjoy both of them. Don't get me wrong, but this is a great combination.
Right.
Maybe I'm not the only one that's never thought of that.
Well, people always think of scallops and bacon, but scallops and pork go great
together. Well, anything in bacon is
altogether.
Just good.
And you're also saying you need a good rub for the pulled pork.
Yeah.
What did you put on, on it?
Toasted coriander rub with some fennel in it, fresh garlic, ginger again.
Wow.
We rub it and we cook it for about 5 to 6 hours while it's just falling off the bone.
Right.
Well, I know you want to dive into that.
Either I'm going from the plate or I'm going from the pan.
Go ahead. The pan's in front of you.
We'll go over here.
Here we go.
Okay, let's grab some.
Look at that presentation, too.
Okay, I'm going to
grab everything.
Looks hot. Okay, you got the plate?
I got the plate.
All right, just check them.
Go ahead. You got a big bite there. Verdict?
Awesome.
Awesome. There are no words.
It's really good.
Gilbert.
Very good.
All right. If you want this recipe and more information about the March of Dimes, thank you again so much for joining us. It's all up on our website, the Roadshow page at WPRI.com.